Joe Biden promised Ukraine $1 billion if they fired the prosecutor investigating his son's company.
If the prosecutor's not fired, you're not getting the money. Oh, son of a bitch. Got fired.
But when President Trump asks Ukraine to investigate corruption, the Democrats want to impeach him, and their media lapdogs fall in line. They lost the election. Now they want to steal this one. Don't let them.
I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message.